If I told you my story, you would hear hope. They wouldn't let go. And if I told you my story, you would hear love that never gave up. And if I told you my story.
Hi, my name is Emma Anunson. I'm from Missouri Valley, Iowa. The Lord has worked through my life in camp in many ways. When I first came here, I wasn't really sure what I was going to think of this camp. And then I loved it so much more than the other camp I went to, and the people here, and the Bible studies. This year specifically, because I was a junior counselor, I got to pay back a little bit of that. And I've been able to grow with the people here so much more and get closer with God as well. Camp is a special place for me because it feels like home. This year I've been able to work here all summer, and so I have been able to really connect. I can encourage others to come to camp by talking about it at my church and sharing about the experiences I've had and how people can grow and benefit from that.
This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.